Fits and details of Levi vintage jeans in chronological order, starting with the 1920s 201 jean. The 201 was a mass-produced jean, originally released as a cheaper alternative to the 501. It has a comfortable fit with lots of anti-fit in the seat, and has quite a wide leg. It's got a deep yoke, the cinch is present, and also has belt loops. It has a canvas waist patch. It has exposed rivets on the back pockets. Only one colour thread used throughout the pocket. There's no diamond in arcuate like lace Levi's. And there's no red tab present.
These have blue selvedge from the Amos Cake Mill. The selvedge is present on the watch pocket. And they have painted black brace beams. A crotch rivet is present. And they have a button fly. The 1933 501 jean. Zinc brace buttons. They have a deep rise. The cinch is present as well as belt loops. This time there's a leather patch with a white National Recovery Act white fabric label. The single needle stitch arcuate is much shallower than the 1920s. The exposed rivets on the pockets. From the front you can see the button fly, crotch rivet, and the selvedge is present on the watch pocket.